this picture, and let's say when I right clicked and went to copy, I thought it would copy, but I was having problems and it didn't paste. So I go down to my start button and I'm going to type the word snip. You could type all of that in the search, like new, and then hold my mouse down in the upper left or a corner of my choice and select my picture. Once I do that, I can get that in the snipping tool. It will make a copy of whatever I outline. And then I can use this tool to make a copy or this one to save it. Or if I don't like it, I can make another snip and maybe I didn't want the black edge, so I make a snip there. And that is how you snip. So then if I were to copy and paste,